Mama passed away on October 25th, 2022, I mean. I get my years and days mixed up. Sorry about that. How did I do this? I have an app on my phone that cuts out the angel wings. Then get mom out on riding her bike. That was her life. With her bike was her life. Her six, taking care of six goats was her life. Taking care of her husband. Taking care of four dogs and one cat. Now it's my time on November 25th, 2022, little bit after 3 o'clock, to honor mom, Jody Lynn Valerio Muggin. Jody Lynn McGonan Valerio. I do what work. I do what burning. Now today to honor her 1 month anniversary, I am doing what burning to celebrate her life. And I have a song to dedicate. Jody McConnell, for love, you will always be my angel. Watching her, your two sisters, two brothers and mom, and a husband, three dogs and six goats. You will be everyone's angel watching over you. And today to honor you, I will be doing wood burning. With my word burning to right now. So stay tuned to see how this beautiful word turns into beautiful art.